Covenant police looking for a man they say is using fake movie money. Take a look at this photo here. Officers believe he has made fraudulent purchases around the city. They are trying to identify him right now. And in